42, Brandon Arkins. Arkins, number 42 gets two. It's the team's first as well.
Yeah.
men's hockey team claimed its first two victories of the season with a non-conference sweep at Marion College last weekend, earning head coach Mike Schwartz his 100th career victory in the process. The Aggies have another series on the road this weekend, playing two games at Concordia Moorhead. The Aggies return home on Saturday, January 17th, hosting Hamline at 7:05 in the Augsburg Ice Arena.
Yeah.
crowd hits a three.
Friday night at 7:05,
and hosting Wisconsin River Falls on Saturday night at 7:05.
Ball much out. Outside! Thank you.
Rosen, and number 3, Kevin Petter. Replacing Grant Livingston, Yarzu Sloan. Thank you. Patterson, number 52, back in the ballgame. For Augsburg, for Hamline, number 23, Ryan Montgomery, back in. Thank you.